Students, generally we are going to use different kinds of the terminologies in chemistry, that is atomic number, atomic mass number and symbol of the elements. For example, with examples I will explain. If you consider in the case of the symbol of elements, that is I am considering fluorine. The general representation of the fluorine is F9 19. Also we can represent like this, F9 19. See the pronunciation, what I am saying, F9 19, F9 19 also we can pronounce. Or otherwise, if you go towards the sodium, the symbol of the sodium is Na and 11 23. We can write like this also, 11 Na 23. Here F indicates the symbol of atom, means we are describing about the element, that is fluorine. Here the representation is Na, means we are representing about the sodium. Now here we can observe subscript and superscript. Subscript is 9, superscript is 19. In this example, subscript is 11, superscript is 23. What is this subscript? Generally the subscript indicates atomic number which is represented by letter Z. So atomic number represented by letter Z. What is this superscript? Superscript indicates mass number represented by letter A. Now wherever it may be, this superscript, what we are calling as atomic mass number, we can write on the topmost position of the name of the symbol, either on the right hand side or on left hand side. But atomic number should be written as subscript, and that will be on the left hand side of the symbol only. Here also, if you consider 11, this 11 is nothing but atomic number Z, and as well as the atomic mass number is nothing but A. This Na is nothing but symbol of atom or symbol of the element. Now in the case of symbol of atoms, the general representation, if X is the element where Z atomic number is its atomic number, and topmost, that is superscript, is nothing but atomic weight. This is the general representation of symbol of atoms. Let us discuss what is meaning of the atomic number and as well as mass number. Why? Because now let us discuss one more example. Magnesium we can take, that is 12 Mg 24. What does it mean? The element is nothing but magnesium. Why? Because the symbol is Mg, where 12 is nothing but atomic number Z, where as well as 24 is nothing but atomic mass number represented by letter A. Let us discuss with some more examples and what we can get from that, and the definitions of atomic number and as well as mass number. Different examples are provided. Aluminium with atomic number 13, mass number 27. Carbon, atomic number 6, mass number 12. Beryllium, atomic number 4, mass number 9. Chlorine, atomic number 17, mass number 35.5. See here atomic number is 13. What does it mean? We already know that every atom contains nucleus, where inside the nucleus protons and neutrons are there, and around that electrons are revolving around the nucleus in definite circular paths, and these paths also contain main levels and as well as sub levels, orbitals and different kinds. But inside the nucleus, the proton number does not change. Number of electrons may be, but the proton number does not change. This 13 here indicates the number of protons which present in aluminium nucleus. 6 is the number of protons that present in the carbon nucleus. 4 is the number of fixed protons that present inside the beryllium. This means atomic number Z indicates the number of protons present inside the nucleus. Number of protons that present inside the nucleus is called atomic number. Means here atomic number of aluminium is 13. That means it contains 13 protons. We already know how many protons are there, that many electrons. Means in a neutral atom, number of protons is equal to number of electrons. If we consider carbon, that means it contains 6 protons and 6 electrons. Come to the beryllium, it contains 4 protons and 4 electrons. Come to the chlorine, it contains 17 electrons and 17 protons. That means totally atomic number is the number of protons that present inside the nucleus. How many protons are there? That many electrons are there. So NP is equal to Ne is equal to Z in a neutral atom. Then what is meaning of atomic mass number? It is the both atomic mass number is nothing but 27. It is the total number of protons and neutrons present inside the nucleus. Atomic number is only protons, whereas well as the number of means sum of protons and neutrons that present inside the nucleus is called atomic number. This means 27 is the number of means sum of the protons and neutrons. So atomic mass number is the sum of number of protons and neutrons present inside the nucleus. Means number of, this is atomic mass, A is equal to NP plus NN. This can be written like this, A is equal to, instead of NP, we can write the symbol Z plus NN. Whereas if you want only NN, the number of neutrons is equal to A minus Z. This is the formula for number of neutrons. This means if you know an element representation, we can find out how many electrons are there, how many protons are there, how many neutrons are there. For example, check if you comes to the carbon 6C12, where atomic number Z is equal to 6, means it contains 6 electrons. It contains 6 protons. The number of neutrons NN is equal to the formula A minus Z. Here A is 12, Z is 6, so it becomes 12 minus 6, that is 6 neutrons. See here, atomic number is always a whole number. There is no fractions, whereas well as atomic mass may be a fraction number, means different kinds of the values will be there. Totally, the main differences are the total number of protons is said to be atomic number, sum of protons and neutrons which are present inside the nucleus is called atomic mass number. Sir, why we are not considering the electrons? Why? Because electrons are possible for the formation of ions. Sometimes an atom may lose electrons, sometimes an atom may gain electrons. Means number of electrons are not constant in an atom, but the number of protons is always constant. Though it is a neutral atom or otherwise an ion, either it may be positive ion called cation, negative ion that is called anion. Now let us discuss some examples of up to 30 elements. Hydrogen general representation is H11, that means its atomic number is 1 and mass number is 1. Next element, helium, its general representation is He24, that means its atomic number is 2, mass number is 4. Lithium, Li37, its atomic number is 6, mass number is 7. Beryllium, whose representation is Be49, its atomic number is 9, mass number is 4. Boron representation is B511, its
atomic number is 5, mass number is 11. Carbon, its representation is C6 12, whose atomic number is 6, mass number is 12. Nitrogen, 7N14, whose atomic number is 7, mass number is 14. Oxygen, O8 16, here 8 indicates the atomic number, 16 indicates the mass number. F9 19, its atomic number is 9, mass number is 19. Ne 10 20, that means the element is Ne, neon, atomic number is 10, mass number is 20. Sodium, Na 11 23, means atomic number is 11, mass number is 23. Magnesium, Mg 12 24, its atomic number is 12, mass number is 24. Aluminium, 13, Al 23, means its representation is Al, atomic number is 13, mass number is 27. Silicon, 14, 28, atomic number is 14, mass number is 28. Phosphorus, 15, 31, atomic number is 15, mass number is 31. Silicon, representation is S, atomic number 16, mass number is 32. So its representation is S1632. Chlorine, Cl1735.5, its atomic number is 17, mass number is 35.5. Argon, its representation is Ar, symbol, atomic number is 18, mass number is 40. So its representation is Ar1840. Potassium, Latin name is calcium, its atomic number is 19, mass number is 39. So its representation is K1939. Calcium, atomic number is 40, sorry, atomic number is 20, mass number is 40. So its representation is 20Ca40. Scandium, atomic number is 21, mass number is 44.45. So its representation is SC2145. Titanium, its symbol is Ti, atomic number 22, mass number 48. So its representation is 22Ti47. Vanadium, representation is V, atomic number is 23, mass number is 51. So its representation is V2351. Chromium, symbol is Cr, atomic number 24, mass number 52. So its representation is Cr2452. Manganese, symbol is Mn, atomic number 25, mass number 55. So its representation is Mn2555. Iron, Latin name ferrum, symbol is Fe, atomic number 26, mass number 56. So its representation is Fe2656. Cobalt, symbol is Co, atomic number 27, mass number 59. So its representation is Co2759. Nickel, representation is Ni, atomic number 28, mass number 59. So its representation is Ni2859. Copper, Latin name cuprum, symbol is Cu, its atomic number 29, mass number 63.5. So representation is Cu2963.5. Zinc, representation is Zn, atomic number 20, mass number 65.5. So its representation is Zn3065.5. Let us discuss in the next table. We are going to know how many electrons, how many protons and how many neutrons are there. The number of electrons is equal to number of protons. Number of neutrons we are going to get from the subtraction of atomic mass minus atomic number, then you can get the number of neutrons. Thank you.